see that zombie. Not the only type of fish you can do checks in quite a few. You can see some stuff that looks like a human brain. But then it's coral. I think it's brain, it's called the brain coral. Museum. And they can form really big colonies.
It would have been
up to 10 feet or 3 meters in diameter. So they're by far the most intelligent corals here on the reef. They look like they're sticks, swimming sticks. Those are actually the trumpet fish. They go like that because their mouth looks like a trumpet. And these are the masses of camouflage. They can easily change color. They can normally they're brown gray, but they can easily turn to blue or yellow.